to In the Spotlight. I'm your host and producer, Courtney Leonard May, and I'm here for you because I'm here to put you in the spotlight. Welcome back to In the Spotlight. So I have a great show for you guys today. Today I have clips of us out at Seafood Soul Fest on July 3rd, 2021. I interviewed some people out there. So go ahead and enjoy those interviews and a little bit of performances from a few people.
I'm so glad to be with you guys, Sacramento. This next song, I had to think long and hard about when I wanted to perform for the first time. Over COVID, we were doing lots and lots of music to get some stuff out. And so we actually came up with this in Texas. But this is called Enchanted.
I got started by doing a show called the up on tour, and then from there, after I got my show done and singing Etta James and all that and performing, that's when it started kicking in. I started making my way to LA and back. So.
Nice, congrats. So where have you been touring so far?
I've been to Texas, I've been to Los Angeles. I haven't been to the East Coast yet. I'm mainly between West Coast and Texas.
Hey, that's really cool. And where's your where's your next show?
My next show?
July 17th and 18th at Cesar Chavez Park.
So July 17th and 18th at Cesar Chavez Park.
All right, you guys, make sure you check out Lili. And do you want to shout out to your social media site?
Yes, you guys can find me at official_Lili on Instagram. And you guys can find me at Lili on Facebook.
All right, well, thank you so much, Lili, for being in the spotlight. You're welcome.
It might not be legal for to be so sexy and sing sexy, look sexy, do sexy. Ladies and gentlemen, she's over 21. Look at you, look at you. Ladies and gentlemen, look at him. Give him a round of applause. He just looking. He just happy to be alive. Look at him, look at him. What's up, my brother? Ladies and gentlemen, let's put a clap together. Come on, let's put a clap together. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Y'all can do it for her like y'all gonna do it for Howard and Michelin. Come on, put your hands. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage, R&B recording artist, Cherronda G.
Hey, 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 hey. How we feeling, how we feeling? Woo, it's hot out here. It's hot out here and it's about to get hotter. Y'all ready to get hot? Y'all all cool and toasty. That's good. That's good. Well, I had a wonderful introduction. I thank you guys. Thank you, Rick Warren, for having us, my team here, and myself. I'm Cherronda G, and I'm about to sing two of my original songs to you guys. Please look it up on all of your social media platforms, stores, online stores that you shop. Granted, but I'm too weak to fight. My love for you is stranded. I long for you every night. You belong to her. All your time with them. You can't forsake your family for a hot and heavy film. Where to go from here? Your love is so clear. Loving you is very serious, and I'm needing you, my dear. keep it going. This next song is called You Are My Love, written also by Cherronda G. Check it out on YouTube. The video is dope. In all online stores now.
Taking my freedom.
last song that I have for you guys. Before you start me up, DJ, where's all my women that went through a little something, something? Can I see Bob? I mean, you went through something, because you're a good woman. Where your hand at? Oh, everybody out here, right? All right, and you still going through something. Well, this song is for us. Cherronda G, known as Cherronda Gray, on social media, CHERRONDAGRAY. That's for Instagram and Facebook. And my songs are on all the online stores now. I also have merchandise, Cherronda G t-shirts, Cherronda G bags, handbags, makeup bags, I'm sorry, and Cherronda G caps for the men. So it's no excuse for everybody out here not to come up with a keepsake and a piece of my heart. I'm set up right to the right. Cherronda G, go out and please help support the live music. My team is right over there. To the left, to the left. Love you guys.
Yay! Let's go. Yeah!
Hey, it's your girl, Courtney Leonard Mann. I'm out here with...
Kim. I'm Kim. Nice to meet you guys. Hello, hello.
Nice to meet you, Kim. So what brought you out today?
Until further notice, but I'm sure we'll book some more dates before then. out in front of us. Possibly, hold on.
Yeah, yeah.
The Taste of Soul opening for the Whispers on August 21st.
Nice. That's going to be great. The Taste of Soul.
We got merchandise right here.
Merch?
For the ladies, we got merch. Bingo. Look like that. We got cute little cap. Let me show you what else.
Oh, makeup bag.
Yeah.
Nice.
That's it. T-shirts and everything.
These are cute. Look at those.
So, just out here having a good time, enjoying and putting on good shows, and you know, just working them and grinding away.
Doing your thing. What's the hardest thing about producing?
Hardest thing that we do is the timing of everything and everybody on the same page at the same time, and you know, keeping the budgets coming in to make it all work, you know, in a timely manner.
Yeah, well, keep working hard and keep bringing Cherronda G to our stages. We want to keep seeing her.
Yeah, it's a wonderful thing. You know, I can't wait until we for the new projects that's coming up this year. Stay tuned. We got a lot of new material coming and a lot of stuff coming your way.
Stay tuned for more, you guys. I'm gonna put Cletus in the spotlight. See you later.
Right.
Hey, this is your girl Courtney Lair May with Spotlight, and I'm out here with R&B diva Cherronda G, and she just did her thing. We're out here at the Soul Fest on July 3rd on the stage, you guys. So how are you doing today?
I am doing awesome out here today in this wonderful heat. I just came down from the stage and the audience was on fire. So good to be out, you know, back outside again.
Yes, it was. And you sung two of your originals.
Yes, I did. I sung You Are My Love and Needing You, written by me, in stores now. Be sure to go out and cop that from Cherronda Grace and all social online stores.
All right, cool. And shout out your Instagram.
Yes, CH. Cherronda, last name Gray, Gray. You can reach me on Instagram and Facebook, and also Twitter, just by my name.
Cherronda G, you guys. So what's your inspiration behind the song?
Oh, well, one of the inspirations is my mother, Eva Gray. She's passed away now, Lord rest her soul. But the inspiration was my mom. It's originally about a situation she was in. It was real life. Needing you. She wrote the first verse, and I wrote everything else. So she was my inspiration. The other ones is just life inspired.
Oh, that's really cool. Like a little mom daughter duo. I like that. Let's do this. Yes.
I got a lot going on. I have also my own TV show coming out, dropping in August, the Cherronda G What's Good show. So you guys be sure to get ready to tune in for that. I also have merchandise, as you can see. I've been launching out my own little stuff, you know what I'm saying? So I've been pretty busy.
When's your next show?
My next show is actually going to be August 22nd. It'll be at the Taste of Soul. I'll be opening for the Whispers, and there's going to be a lot of other known acts out there. It'll be really nice. It's going to look something like this. Just like that, it'll be at the Taste of Soul. That's my next event.
All right, you guys, make sure you check out Cherronda G at the Taste of Soul. She's about to be doing her thing. I just put her in the spotlight, you guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
You're welcome. See you guys later. And remember to always be uniquely, beautifully you. See you later. Guess what I have?
Coming up on the next R&B in the spotlight with Courtney, we have
Jamar Jefferson.
Thank you for having me.
Stay tuned. It's airing soon to a TV or device near you. Thank you all for watching.